The city of East Point unanimously passed the Crown Act, making it illegal for businesses and housing within the city to discriminate based on hairstyle. Natural hairstyles like braids and locks, commonly associated with race or ethnicity, the Crown movement seeks to protect a person's choice when it comes to hair. We hope you have a good night.